You guys can't see me. On a 3-hour time change. It's like 11 p.m. for me right now. But I've been staying up super late. When I was in, so like I have to wake up in like 5 hours for school. Guys, I don't get why you guys hate on the middle part. Just give her it him? I don't know. Give the middle part a chance, man. Jeez. This quality is bad. Oh, it's always bad. It's always bad. Oh my god. Oh my Wi-Fi. I can't come to your concert in Germany. No, I want to see you guys. Cologne is like selling really well. I guess you guys really want me to come to Cologne, but make sure you guys do get your tickets because there's still a few left. No sleep, Gucci Mane. Yeah. It's late, go to bed. I can't. Ooh, Angie, there's an updated version of the No Sleep Gang. Alright, I like it. We're meeting in 12 days. Yeah. It's actually crazy how fast the Ireland date sold out. And, like, I guess the venue was, like, confident. Because, like, they were like, yeah, like, we think it's gonna sell it fast. It's like, there's no way. Like, I've never been to Ireland before. It's like an untouched market for me. And, like, you know, the Irish fans pull through. Your voice so sexy. Did you finish Stranger Things? Yeah, I plowed through that. I swear you are sponsored by McDonald's with your hair. Stop dodging my comments, boy. I'm not McDonald's or In-N-Out. Well, apparently I'm already advertising McDonald's with my hair, so I'm gonna have to say McDonald's. Also, last time I ate In-N-Out, it made me throw up, so. Who's your favorite character from Stranger Things? I like Nancy, because she's hot. I don't know. I like Eleven, and I like Nancy. They're my favorite. Oh, I also like Steve. Steve's cool. Will you come to Italy? Eventually, yes. But I have to be like, I really want to make a song, like songs in like different languages. I want to make one in French for sure, Italian, because you know I'm Italian. Do you ship Malevin? What's Malevin? Like Millie and Eleven? Wait, who's Malevin? Millie and Eleven. Millie can't date Eleven, they're the same person. Should I teach you some Irish when we meet? Of course, yes. Are you naked? No. Not naked. Oh, Mike and Eleven. Yeah. It kind of like, I don't know, it kind of, wait, what was it? When you started calling her L, it kind of made me cringe for some reason. I don't know why, but like, God, I feel like a fangirl right now. Mike and Eleven. Okay, guys, I got it. Guys, stop making fun of me. You're the only one that thinks your hair is good, LMAO. I'm gonna end my life and or hide the lie from you. Go to sleep, you are going crazy. Go to sleep, little one. Stop, Taylor Banditos. I I ship Millie and 11. Yeah, me too. I have to go by. What? Oh, I can't talk right now. I'm sorry. Do you ship Nancy with Steve? Yeah, Steve seems cool. But you know who I ship with Nancy? Me. Pin for Johnny O Sings. I am Johnny O Sing. Well, formerly. I remember where I was when my username got changed. I was in a parking lot outside the Loose Moose in Toronto. I remember it was at Bufferfest. I was used to be obsessed with Andrea Russet because she said I was cute, and then I freaked out. So I was like, oh my god, she's cute too. Maybe we'll date. But she's like 20 and I'm like 14. Who knows? Maybe I can work some magic. But I'm not. Pin for the double show. Pin for Jancy. Absolutely. Do you know Divergent? Yeah, I used to read all their books. All the books in the series. I think there's like Divergent. Like Insurgent. What am I wearing? Clothes. Hi, you're hot. Emily Spams. Thank you. Jancy is Jonathan and Nancy, not you and Nancy. But you guys call me Jonathan, so technically it could be me. So, it's John and Johnny and Nancy. Hey, you know who is my fave actor? J.O. Sings Ireland. I see him on your page all the time. Is he the guy from Supernatural? I like see edits of him, but I never know. I don't know who it actually is. P.S. Jancy is not Johnny and Nancy. Absolute yes, it is. Someone called me a sexy rat. Okay, that's an upgrade from just a rat, so I'm good. Dylan O'Brien, right? Yeah, that's who it is. That's who it is. Wait, what show is he from? Is that... Yeah, I don't want to get made fun of, so I'm not gonna, talk. Who else hates petty people? That was a comment, I'm not just saying that. Teen Wolf, I was gonna say Teen Wolf, but I didn't want to get made fun of. But yeah, I miss you so much, legit, Angie. Thank you, I miss you too. Laugh you. I'm literally about to go to school. What's up, little John? Okay. Guys, I gotta go. See ya. Peace.